Hi everyone, my name is Peter Sabo and welcome to my forge. Be sure to tell me your opinion on this video, subscribe and like so that this video can be seen by more people. Sharing will also help and now, enjoy watching. For several years I have been working in the ZBrush program, which I use to model various objects in a 3D environment. It's a lot more sculpting than working with a computer. In this and other projects, I use the lost wax method to cast brass or bronze. If I say this really simply, I will first create a real size model from wax or a castable resin. Then I create casting pads, I place the model in flask, I mix the plaster, remove the bubbles with a vacuum. I pour the plaster into a flask and remove the bubbles again using a vacuum. After the plaster hardens, I burn the whole mold and I can cast brass. And more or less, that's all.